Huh? Hello, Caesar?
Hello?
Hello?
Hello.
Yo.
Nothing much.
Mansion in G. Ah, I just love the
I heard that you got the new Fortnite user.
What do you mean?
That color team leader that you just were right now.
Wait, what?
Oh, I just saw the new profile that you had.
Oh, the coloring team leader? Yeah. You wanna know how to get it?
I know, it's for free.
Do you have GTA?
No.
Can you get it?
If I do have GTA, I can't even play online. But dude, I won't even come back. You know what? Remember, you know what? Today, I like every day. I have summer vacation, but the thing is, I had to go to summer school.
You have to go to summer school?
Yeah. But I can only play on Saturdays.
I feel bad.
Yeah, but even though it's gonna be like 4 weeks.
That's almost
what
cool.
The fuck are you doing?
Hold on.
Ow.
Good mansion. Gonna drink some juice.
Hi, Daniel. My name is Connor. How do you know my name?
The wine.
I know a lot of things about you.
The wine.
I've come to get you out of this.
So when it's nighttime, I'm wearing my clown mask right now. So when it's nighttime, I'm gonna go outside and hold a bat and looking like a hobo.
But you need to trust me and let me help.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me.
All I want is
I don't think I have any cameras in this place.
I just want all this to stop.
Oh, there's whiskey here too.
Are you armed?
Hey Dad, can you see my mansion?
I don't have a gun. You're lying. I know you have a gun. I'm telling you the truth, Daniel.
It's beauty.
I came here unarmed.
And you can also look to the telescope too.
I know
there's like
you
a
and
big telescope,
close.
And you get to look in it.
You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied
oh,
to
Dad,
me.
Okay. Just gonna chill, lay down.
I want this deep. How you got this new game called Detroit Become Human?
No.
It's not a good game. I can meet Sebastian just right.
They were going to replace you, and you became
upset. What do you do?
Who, Sebastian?
No, what do you do in that game?
I mean, I can only play video games on Saturdays and Sundays and Fridays.
You thought it mattered.
I'm gonna take a shower. My drink is taking a shower.
Just let your brother play.
Throw away and you're done.
No.
It's pathetic.
You're defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you.
I just got on you, hobo.
Okay. I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly.
But
my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever.
Can I wash my hands? Wow. I can't even use the bathroom. How do you piss?
Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Okay,
I can't even go out in the balcony.
You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine. I want everyone to leave. And I want a car.
This place is kind of like
a car.
Not really the city, a mansion, but it's freaking nice.
You scum, bitch.
Can I make anything?
Bitch, do it, bitch.
What are you doing in that game? What are you doing in that game?
I'm playing this game called Detroit, Become Human, but the thing is that it's not Grand Theft Auto, it's just like playing choices. Like,
playing choices?
Like, you do choices. The thing
Can
is,
you're a cop?
Yeah, you're a cop. The thing is, you're an android and you're a cop. Yeah, so you're an android and you're a cop.
Do you get a stun gun?
You don't get stun gun, you just be a detective, but well there is like have you ever heard a thing called